it is possible with a degree of willingness. Picking up on the point with regards to what sort of governance would be around this and the multiple nature of democracy, I'm sure, in all forces of action. It's clear, certainly, the Yorkshire, North Yorkshire bit that's going forward, and also other bits that are going forward, suggesting rather than a mayor and a city region cabinet, which, by the way, where I was a member, Steve, apparently we weren't even allowed to allow the public and press in to hear the discussions. That wasn't particularly open or being held to account by the public. But what was clear is that the assembly, so an assembly rather than cabinet, so that's three members of each council to ensure that political plurality takes place. And I would certainly believe, and that's why I'm coming back to Phil, what this resolution says, we don't know what the ask is. But I have to say, this business that the Labour group have reached this stage, so used they are to the way their party operates, which is, well, you tell us what we can have, and then we'll tell you whether we want to do so. What has been made absolutely clear? What has been made absolutely clear by Essentine, by Greg Clark, by the government, by the Chancellor? You go forward with your ideas. Has it reached the stage that the Labour group in Wirral and across Merseyside have so run out of ideas that they don't know what the power of the was and the power that can be you? And as for Councillor Pratt saying he has been weak faith in Councillor Davis, well, frankly, I would always rather trust the people in an election than a bunch of Labour leaders sitting in a dark room working out who turns up on time and who doesn't. As to who these people
have to be 40,000
for the
Mr. Mayor, shout across the chamber, please.
Thank you for your protection, Mr. Mayor. Mr. Mayor, this is a real opportunity for the people of Wirral, for their jobs, their services, their families, their pay packets. They would be disgusted if the Labour group, for their own local party politics, their inability to operate other than at a personality level, lets them down. And I commend this notice of motion to the council. And I would also, of course, like to congratulate Councillor Lee, a virtue choice for what I thought was the most interesting and illuminating major speech. I'm sure it will be the first of many. Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. Quarter Smith.
Yes.
Councillor Springs.
Yes.
Councillor Stapleton.
Yes.
Councillor Sullivan.
Again.
Councillor Stokes.
Again.
Councillor Walsh.
Again.
Councillor Watt.
Against.
Councillor Whitman Williams. Councillor Arnie Byron Williams. Councillor Jerry Williams.
Yes.
Councillor Steve Williams.
Yes.
Councillor Williamson.
That's 5-4, 54 against and 1 abstention. That is clearly passed. Are there any other amendments to this motion? So we go for the substantive motion.
Call for it.
That's been passed.
Councillor Abbey.
Yes.
Councillor Anderson.
Four.
Councillor Perry.
Four.
Councillor Clayton.
Four.
Councillor Holt.
Four.
Councillor Brinkhouse.
Against.
Councillor Wright.
Against.
Councillor Burgess Plus.
Four.
Councillor Rubio.
Yes.
Councillor Perry.
Again.
Councillor Evans.
Four.
Councillor Devon.
Against.
Councillor Davis.
Against.
Councillor George Davis.
Against.
Councillor Bill Davis.
Against.
Councillor Bill Davis.
Against.
Councillor Doughty.
Against.
Councillor Ellison.
Four.
Councillor Ellis.
Four.
Councillor Evans.
Yes.
Councillor Bill Chris.
Against.
Councillor Green.
Four.
Councillor Benson.
Against.
Councillor Hatch.
Yes.
Councillor Hale.
Four.
Councillor Hayes.
Four.
Councillor Johnson.
Four.
Councillor Cavanaugh.
Four.
Councillor Johnson.
Against.
Councillor Adrian Jones.
Against.
Councillor Chris Jones.
Against.
Councillor Kenny.
Against.
Councillor Allen Cox. Councillor Martin.
Against.
Councillor Reed.
Against.
Councillor Mitchell.
Against.
Councillor Spratt.
Against.
Councillor Nibble.
Against.
Councillor Norrie.
Against.
Councillor Patrick.
Against.
Councillor Patrick. Councillor Reed.
Against.
Councillor Reece Jones.
Against.
Councillor Ready. Councillor Rollins.
Against.
Councillor Salter.
Yes.
Councillor Tony Smith.
Yes.
Councillor Walter.
Against.
Councillor Springs.
Yes.
Councillor Stapleton.
Yes.
Councillor Sullivan.
Against.
Councillor Sykes.
Four.
Councillor Walsh.
Against.
Councillor Walsh.
Four.
Councillor Whitman.
Against.
Councillor Arnie Williams.
Against.
Councillor Jerry Williams.
Against.
Councillor Steve Williams.
Four.
Councillor Williamson.
Yeah, that's 18-4, 18-41, 1 abstention. Okay, moving on to the third motion for debate.
Can I move that we just have to move as seconders?
Motion to make that movers and seconders for the third debate. Is that agreed? Okay, we'll have movers and seconders for the third debate. Become a dementia friendly council. Can I have a mover and a second, please?
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. Any amendments? Second. And third amendment, to move to the second then. Second. So in order for both amendments to be considered together, I invite somebody to move standing order 1210 be suspended. Seconded. Thank you. Councillor Tom Anderson, please.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. First of all, thank you much for the colleague here.
Definitely no room for complacency, but I do believe there's some progress to build up. Hence, I say it's currently you're suggesting should have been used has been used, and it has been tracked, and the progress will be reported after scrutiny. So it's unfair to castigate officers for not doing that. I think the tone of this will do little to encourage people to volunteer to give their time to training and their commitment to the concept. And I hope that every single one of this council's elected members will take up the training when they're offered it, and in doing so will send out the clear message that we, as a council, are committed to supporting the mayor in his wish to raise awareness of the impact of dementia.
Councillor
Lewis. First of all, before I forget, Councillor Kenny made a cheerful contribution to a serious subject. It was on a difficult subject about cuts, so when Councillor Kenny was cheerful, he was his usual self, drawing our attention to a serious problem, which is all about that. When Councillor Burgess Joyce made his main speech, I now congratulate him on that. I don't know whether he got the sale or not, perhaps that's why the tears were up in his eyes and he was coming. Well, on the serious subject of the notice of motion of dementia, social isolation was the key subject in the public health report last year circulated to the members by Fiona Johnson. So I took that, and when Wirral South Constituency Committee put some money in for dementia friends training, I went to the event in Essel, got up there, and about 30 members of the public were trained as dementia friends that day. So I accept this process.
Chris Karuba.
point in either, as well as all these initiatives that are going on, and it's here,
Tracy Pilgrim, and I understand this is a good speech.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I'm
take the vote on the second amendment? Vote on the substantive motion. As amended. I was right the first time. Yes, I'll take the vote on the Liberal amendment. All those in favour? Very well.